it's a walk. It's my memory meal walk. No, it's a, like a little bit of birthday as well for the two boys, because they would have been 10 years old today. And they're not around for us. All my sister-in-laws and local people in the town has done all this, put it all together like kind of a last birthday party, if you know what I mean, for the boys. And hopefully it'll turn out nice, just stay dry for it and good crowd will come. Yeah, God.
It must be very hard for you in the last couple of months since...
Heartbreaking, to tell you the truth, heartbreaking. Today now is one of the heartbreaking days, and Christmas Day will be another one when it comes. Just have to keep going every day, tomorrow.
You're wearing a little cross around
you. Yeah, and that's the rosary beads that the rosary was said would belong to my two boys, the three boys that tonight that the rosary was on and the priest gave to me. I'm wearing that since, and I'll wear it as long as it stays on my neck. I'd like this opportunity to thank everybody for all their help and their support and their kindness. And I'd like to thank all the people in jail. They've been so good. And I won't be forgotten. Thank you to all of them.